case, so I set the kite out here to scare away all the buzzards. And I don't see any buzzards around here right now. I think they all went into hiding. I haven't seen none in a while. Boy, put this kite out to scare away all the buzzards. I think it's working. Yeah, they must hate that Cinderella, them buzzards. It's a windy day in southeastern Ohio. Just out. Up in the air. Get back up there. Pick it back up now. Now we got the wind. So we got the Cinderella plot in here. We kind of just tied it to the pole. Nice and mad. And it's falling down. No? Maybe not. Okay, it's still going.
All the buzzards away.
Oh yeah. This is how you scare buzzards away from your chickens. Has a 100% chance of scaring buzzards away. Buzzards don't kill and eat your chickens. Shadow here. Just got a big old shadow going around. It's catching on. Almost. Almost caught on, yeah. And it nosedives.